A home struck by lightning last night in Alamance County. Firefighters responded to a home on Friendship Patterson Mill Road in Burlington. When crews arrived, flames were coming from the roof of that home. You can see these pictures right here. The EM Holt Fire Department number 9 shared pictures online. Firefighters were able to stop the fire from escaping the third floor, and everyone in that home made it out safely.